Welcome, friends. Back on Evolved PVE. It's daytime. First, I'm going to run. I grab some stuff to recycle. And I'm going to take Hornsby. Gonna run down to the recycler. Heard that my goofy ham radio doesn't end up talking until the minute I turn ever fail. This real quick, then I was going to jump on the train, and I don't know what we're going to go look at. Might get off at one of them cities. You said there were zombies in some places, but that thing in the center. Research camp out here in the middle. But we'll see. Where's that at? Oh. This I need a component. I need that. So I'm gonna stick that down there. Is that everything? Yes, that is everything. And I don't need to buy anything, so let's take the horse and go back. I happy that when I looked up on the train tracks, my train is gone. But they spawn and respawn. I just wish it would spawn an engine there instead of the old mini trains. Hey, buddy. Hey. Don't shoot me. I thought he was a friend of mine. That's the guest on. Whoa. Let off the gas a little late there. Go. Figure I need to carry all that with me. Okay. I am set up. I need to get some more wood too. Hey, am I ready? I'm food. Okay. Health-wise, I'm fine. Hey. How you doing there? Black throat. Either called not here around here. Okay, we are right here. Oh, look. Transport. So. Oh. The box is gone. So, ooh, look at that. There's a debris field. And I'm on this track. So I'll be out here. That's up on the mountain. So let's see. I want to look at that old post office too. Oh, they just dropped a box. Oh, but there's a lot of guards there. Okay, here we go. I may get switched to an engine if I find an engine. I hit a four. Huh. Yeah. Well, this has definitely been put here. From the past or something new, who knows? I don't know. Saw a ladder. Dude, put all these things to block everything. One spot you can get on. I guess we can jump up the front if you wanted to. Is parked out there. Dang. I don't think I surprised that they did not do in this game. Ooh, wait. Yeah. No, they're way over there out of the way. Okay. Oh, I thought I heard a pig. We have a little driveway out there. That's kind of cool. We have hay bales. A double ladder. Almost looks like somebody's house was up there. It would be a cool spot to put a house up there. weighs down every time, but oh well. It wouldn't be too bad. Huh. Well, that's a neat kind of monument. I don't remember where the ladder was. Unpack. Huh. Hey, some Christmas lights. Rest of it. Didn't sound like a big helicopter. Oh, it was him. Crashed his why. I was just thinking, he these little engines, the little trains, why they didn't make them steering at both ends. Left fuel where it was, could have made them with a cockpit on both ends, so you could drive from either end. Makes total sense why they did it. Look at that. There's an engine. Just spawned here. They could add to make realism to the game. Make the animals react to corn. Thank you. underneath me. Why would it fall under me?
Helicopter!
It's a big kill, man. Research base.
Hey!
comes. Here comes the bad guys. $17.56, I don't remember what it was. Not very long. Go around. Honey, I'm home. Hello?
What's up, neighbor? Hey, I was watching some of your vid last night.
Hold on, I can't hear you.
Yeah, I don't know how great my mic is.
It was what?
Alright. I don't know how good my mic is on this speaker. I see you got the salvage shelves up. That's awesome.
Yeah. I've been playing. That was you that crashed your mini?
Get it. Why, yes it was. Come to find out, it's kind of hard landing on top of a moving train. So, our removal tool. Some things go back into inventory, others don't. It just breaks down into your basic components. Yeah.
Honestly, I haven't even figured out their removal tool. It's different than the normal one. I see it pops up at the bottom of the screen, but I don't know how to change it.
You go into your tab menu and manually click on the one you want.
Oh, okay. I get it.
I've got it hotkeyed, so I just keep hitting the button. And
yeah, that's a good idea.
Pumps all figured out?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, I've been doing Rust. I've got like, 2,500 hours in Rust.
Oh, so you know about the coffins already.
Yeah, I've grown everything. I grew one set of stuff already. It was just, I don't know. I got enough food for me to make it for whatever, so I don't really need to grow anymore. Feed my horse. Yep, here he comes somewhere.
Got yourself any coffins?
Nah, I haven't found one yet.
I think that there's a shop somewhere.
Oh. Yeah, don't care to have him shoot at me.
He's far enough away. Alright, man, I was just checking you out because, like I said, I was watching your video last night and I want to see how you're progressing.
Yeah, I seen you were, I think you were down in voice talking to, what's his face, the admin, yesterday when I noticed.
Well, I'm considered staff, and I just like to keep an eye on things, you know. Hey, dude, have fun. Enjoy it.
Yep, see ya.
Oh, the zombie hordes? They like to hang out in towns and on bridges and stuff.
Yeah, I was looking around. I'm not really a big zombie guy. I like to build and collect and, you know, farm. That's about it.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the same way. I just wanted to let you know where they spawn up. They come into the towns and stuff and on bridges. Except for the dam over there. They seem like to have scientists.
Okie doke.
Peace out.
Yep, see ya. There he goes, up into the wild blue yonder. Oops, wrong button. Well. I don't. I have tried and tried and tried to fly. And I can get up and fly, but jeez, I end up crashing every freaking time. I have never been able to master them stupid minis. But, oh well. I'm fine with that. Okay, let's go down here. Put this on here and cook that up. Okay, well, I think that's going to be it for now. Next event, or next episode, made it over and looked at the old post office. That's what we stopped at. And I don't know why they call this. It's why it's called, but there's guards there, so it's not really abandoned. Forgotten garage and abandoned supermarket. I guess we could roam around a small power plant on the next episode and see what's on, what stuff is there. Oh, we'll see what happens. Well, thanks for watching.